How do you know that God hears you? How do you know that God knows what the desire of your heart? Or better yet, how do you know the desire of God? Hi, Brother Eng, sa ating one-word encounter, and we will talk about the hotline, our hotline to God, which is called, yeah, ang galing nyo ha, ano nga yun? That would be 3333. No, it's not 911. It's actually PRAY. That is pray. You pray, and whenever we pray, God hears our prayer. God sees our prayer. God understands our heart. Yes, that's actually our hotline. I want you to believe that whenever we call on Him, we are praying to God. Okay? Yung prayer po, papunta sa Panginoon, diba? Napakalapit. Ang pangalan ni Jesus ay isa ng panalangin. Diba? Yes. Kumbaga po, yung ating distansya, yung pangangailangan sa Panginoon, tutugunan, singlapit lamang ng dasal. Diba? Singlapit lamang ng dasal. Pero meron bang formula ang prayer? Actually, sabi nila eh, di ba? Meron daw ako, you just have to pray and pray your heart to God. Di ba, natatandaan niyo yung kwento ko tungkol doon sa Ale na nagkaroon ng conversion. And then when he prays to God, remember that? When he prays, and sabi niya, Our Father, whose heart is in heaven, hallowed thy name, the King don't come. The wheel is round and it is not even. Hindi niya pa alam yung second part, yung second portion, or the second chapter, or the second verse. Hindi ba niya alam yun? Kaya nung marinig siya nung pare, medyo, anong klaseng prayer yan? Tinuruan siya nung pare kung paano magdasal. Tapos nung iniwan siya nung pare, natuto siya. Natuto siya na binanggit niya yung prayer. Sinabi niya yung prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Nalaman niya yung prayer. Pero dahil sa kanyang desire na paulit-ulit na manalangin, balik siya sa nakasanayan niya. Our Father, whose heart is in heaven, hallowed be thy name, the kingdom come, the will is round, and it is not even. You know what? God does not listen to our lips. God does not listen to our words. God listens from your heart. God listens to your heart, because the heart of prayer is actually prayer from the heart. Basta ang panalangin na tumatawag sa Diyos, alam ng Diyos ang ating kalalagayan. Tutugunan niya ang mga panalangin nagmumula sa puso, hindi sa muso. Okay? Ang panalangin mula sa puso, hindi sa muso. Gawin natin yan sa ala ng Ama, ng Anak, at ng Espiritu Santo. Amen. Just pray with me. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. That's the best prayer, the prayer which we call the disciples' prayer. Others calls it the Lord's Prayer, but that's actually the prayer that is taught by Jesus, yung tinuro sa atin ng ating Panginoon. Alam ko, mas marami pa tayong masasabing panalangin natin, at maaring wala pa din sa puso, or meron pa rin tayong devotion na pwede nating manggitin. We can all do that, but make sure of this, that your prayer should come from your heart. Pray your heart to God. Pray And I want you to believe what you have prayed for. Because God knows. Amen? And when God knows, you will receive answers to your prayer. And enjoy Him. God bless.